Hi everybody, my name is Margaret O'Keeffe and again I'm going to do a little Pilates session which is seated in the chair. I'm a Pilates instructor, I'm also a tutor for Age&Opportunity Active and delighted you could join me, hope you're all feeling okay. Again with Pilates, the most important thing is your breathing, your concentration, your centering, your focus, that you're only moving the part of the body that you want to move. So again, before we start, relax and take a big deep breath in and out. Again, another big deep breath in and out. That you're not breathing into your chest, you're breathing into the rib cage, the back of the lungs, back of the rib cage and out. So take another big deep breath in and out. Another big deep breath in and out. So relax, remember you're holding no tension anywhere. You want to get a drink of water at any stage, pop off and get a drink of water and join back in. Like any exercise before you start, you would always do a little warm-up. So we're going to do a little warm-up. Again, if we had longer than a half an hour, we probably would do the warm-up for a little bit longer. We're just going to run through all the joints just to warm them up. So starting with the fingers, open and close, clench and stretch. I'm only going to do about five of each one. But again, as I say, if you had longer, you could do more. Again, I'm breathing into my nose and out through my mouth. Deep breaths, back of the lungs, down into the rib cage, breathing all the time. Then go the opposite direction with those wrists. Great. Again, I'm sitting up lovely and tall, a really good posture. Belly button in every time. My belly button is pulled in and up. Pull up my pelvic floor as well, down as far as my elbows, just to warm those up, just that little bit before we start. All the way down, all the way up, all the way down. And if you wanted to get fancy, you could alternate as well. Again, breathing into your nose and out through your mouth. Now my shoulders, I lift them up and I put them down. So if you're not sure when you're doing any of the exercises and you think your shoulders are up, lift them up and then drop them down. Then you know they're down and away from you. Lift them up and drop them down. Lift them up, drop them down. Lift them up and drop them in. Again, these exercises can be done with your shoes on. I prefer to do them with my shoes off, so I feel my big toe, my little toe, and my heel on the ground. Again, look, I'm starting with the shoulders, and I'm starting small, and then I roll them to the front again like this. Brilliant. Great. Lovely. And now they're a little bit warm, I can make the circles a little bit bigger. Yeah, a little bit bigger. Yeah. Making sure I'm getting into the shoulder joints, because we're going to do a little bit with the shoulders today as well. We're going to cover the whole body. So again, going back and going to the front. Now stretch out my arms so they're a little bit longer. Yeah. Again, all the way down around and back, all the way down around and back. And again, if one is sore or anything like that, you stop, you can always do the other one. Again, breathing into my nose and out through my mouth. Now I'm going to rotate them back. Look, all the way back, down around. Again, I'm breathing. Concentration, my centering, my focus is on my powerhouse, that everything is lovely and strong. Lovely and strong. Brilliant. Last time, to the front. Great. Really good. Super. Great. This time you're sitting up lovely and tall and all I want you to do is lean down to the side and coming back up. So again, you're opening up all down along the rib cage and down. Again, my head is going with my body. I'm not dropping my neck down. My head, my neck, my spine is in line as I reach down the leg of the chair. Come back up, reach down the leg of the chair, back up. Again, your feet are a good base on the ground, breathing into your nose and out through your mouth. Lovely. Leaning down the leg of the chair, back up. One more time, leaning down the leg of the chair and back up. Super. Coming back to the center, again, place your hands on your knees and all I want you to do is lean forward to warm up the back. And this one you do it slowly. Lean forward, back up, again breathing. Brilliant. Breathe. Because you're making the lungs that little bit smaller, you breathe out and then breathe in. Breathe out and in, and breathe out again, and in. Absolutely lovely. Okay, down as far as the hip joint now, the hip joint. So again, I want your posture really good, that you're sitting up lovely and tall, and I want you to do nothing, only move that hip socket. Hip socket, so lift it up and put it down. Start small, lift it up, put it down. Nothing else in the body is moving. This is for the Pilates now, that you're not leaning forward, you're not leaning back. You're sitting away a little bit from the back of the chair. Lift the leg up, put it down. Lift it up, put it down. Lift it up, put it down. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Brilliant. This time, again, keep your hips facing the camera, don't let them move, and tap it out to the side. Out, as far as you can go with that leg, and back in. Take it out again, and back in. Take it out again, and back in. So you're opening it up, out, and in again, and one more time, out, and in again. Now change legs. So again, open that up, and take it in again. Open it up, and in again. Open it up, and in again. And one more time, out, and in again. This time sitting up lovely and tall again. Breathing, lift it over, and bring it back. Lift it over, and bring it back. Keeping your posture good, so you're not leaning forward, you're not leaning back. You're sitting up lovely and tall. Lift the leg over, height is whatever works for you. So it can be like that, on the really low on the ground, or it can be high on the ground. But what I don't want to see is that you're falling back and coming forward again. So again, get your posture good, sit bones in, tummy tight, belly button in. You should not be feeling it in your back if your tummy is pulled in. Lovely. So the opposite leg, lift it over and bring it back. Lift it over and bring it back. You decide what height suits you. Over and come back, over and come back. You're opening that hip joint. One more and back. Down as far as the knee joint now, heel out and toe back. Bring it back under the chair if you can. Yeah, just to get the whole range of motion in that knee. Out and back, out and back, out and back, and one more, out and back. Change leg, so the other leg now. Again, out and back, heel and toe, heel and toe, heel and toe, heel and toe. Brilliant, absolutely super. Lovely, so you've done the knee joint and we started with the fingers and we've worked all the way down. Now we're down as far as the ankle joint. So again, just tap the toes to start with. Tapping the toes, yeah. Tap the heels. Again, you're warming up those ankle joints now. Not as important today because we're not doing standing work. Lovely. Lovely. And now little circles with the ankle joints. You can do the two together or do them individually, whatever suits you. But all this time now, you're breathing into your nose and out through your mouth. Your concentration, your centering, the only part of the body that's moving are the ankle joints. Can you flex them up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down? Yeah. Great. Take the 2 feet in, sit up lovely and tall in the seat again. Take that big deep breath in, back of the lungs, back of the rib cage, and out. That's where I want your breath coming to. So another big deep breath in and out. One more time. Big deep breath in and out. So again, hands here, and all you're doing is lifting those hands up, 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 up. Brilliant. And take them down again. So like you're pushing through the water. Now again, note my shoulder is not coming up to my ear. My shoulder is down and away from my ear. And back down again. And I'm breathing in through my nose and out through my mouth. My body is not moving. The only part of my body that's moving at the moment are my arms. As my hands go up to beside my ears, but my shoulders are down from my ears. So when my arms go up, my shoulder is still down, but my arm is in line with my ears, and take it down. I'm not letting my rib cage pop out, so my rib cage is still down. Lovely. So what I mean by that, when I say I'm not letting my rib cage pop out, as I go up with my arms, I'm not leaning like that. Everything is in line. My ear is over my shoulder. my arms going up to my ear in line with my shoulder, and again, up and down. Brilliant. So I'm pushing to the water as I come up, and then I'm pushing to the water as I go down. But please don't let your rib cage pop out. So don't do this for me. Don't let the rib cage pop out. Keep your hips, your sit bones, your thoracic spine is all at the wall behind me, and nothing is moving in that. Okay? Lovely. So we're going to do two more. Up, slowly up, and slowly back down. Absolutely brilliant. This time you're going to lift it slowly to the side. Again, I'm only going to do about 8 of all of these, but if you were at home and you had more time, you could do 10 or even more, or 2 lots if it suited you. So again, belly button in, pelvic floor smile. Lift my hands to the side and back down. Again, I'm pushing to the water. Lift them up and put them down. Lift them up and push them down. Lift them up, breathing into the back of the lungs, back of the rib cage, and down. Lift them up and put them down. Tummy tight, belly button in, up and down. And one more, up and down. Brilliant. This time hands under their knees and turn them out to the side and open up the front of your chest. Turn the palms over and open them out. So you feel that across the front of your chest. Again, breathing, open up, feel that across here, opening you up across the front of the chest. And again, 2 more, open those palms out. So you feel that stretch. And 1 more, turn them over and open them out. So you feel that stretch right across your chest. Absolutely brilliant, super. This one, you're curving your spine. So again, it's like a gush of wind coming and catching you in the tummy, and you're curling. My chin goes down, my chin. Now my shoulders, now my upper back is curling, and the middle of my back is staying at the wall, curling down, curling down, curling down, curling down, curling up my spine and coming back up, vertebrae by vertebrae by vertebrae by vertebrae. So I'm sitting up tall again. Again, my legs are not falling in or falling out. If you're a little more comfortable, you can make them wider than your hips, or you can have them in line with your hips, but everything is steady. They're not falling in, they're not falling out. So again, my chin comes slightly to my chest. And again, I start to exhale as I curl my vertebrae, one at a time, coming all the way down, all the way down, all the way down, all the way down. And again, I inhale and exhale as I curl all the way up, stacking my vertebrae one on top of the other. Again, I'm going to turn sideways just so you can see me. So I have that invisible wall behind me. My thoracic spine is at the wall. My lower back is at the wall. My head is at the wall. So everything is in one long line. The first thing that moves as I take that big deep breath in is my chin to my chest. Then I exhale as I start that curl out. My thoracic spine is starting to go. The middle of my back is still at the wall. It's still at that invisible wall. I'm curling all the way out, all the way out, all the way out. My sit bones are still on the chair. And again, I inhale and exhale as I start that curl up one vertebrae after the other. So I'm sitting up lovely and tall, and my thoracic spine, my head and all is back at that invisible wall. One more, I'm gonna do just one more. So again, sitting up lovely and tall. I inhale, drop my chin to my chest. I start the exhale as I'm curling one vertebrae after another. My shoulders are going, my upper back is going, my belly button is pulled in, and my lower back. And I'm coming all the way down. And again, I inhale and exhale as I come all the way back up. Absolutely brilliant. Super. This time you're sitting in the chair, and it's like as if you're holding the handle of a brush or something in your hand, and all I want you to do is lean like you're drawing circles all the way around and back into the center. Go again, lean all the way around and back to the center. Now zip and hollow, tighten the belly button in. Do not lift your shoulders. Please do not lift your shoulders. So keep your shoulders down. We're going to go the opposite direction. So again, you're leaning all the way out there, all the way out there, and coming back. And go the opposite direction. leaning out there and coming back to center. Keep your shoulders down, belly button in. Your two sit bones stay on the chair. So your sit bones do not leave the chair. All the way out, all the way out. Curl it out and come back to center. And go the other direction. Out and coming back to center. Go again. Out and coming back to center. And last time, going out and inhale as I come back up. Again, not to lift your shoulders. A lot of people tend to do this, so it's not keeping your shoulders down as you do it. Absolutely super, lovely. So again, you're sitting up lovely and tall in the seat. Belly button in, pelvic floor, smile mask. Now we're going to do one for the lower body. So the lower body, you're sitting up lovely and tall in the seat. And all I want you to do is lift that leg hip height, put it down again. Lift the other leg hip height, put it down again. Lift it up this time and hold it there. Hold it there. Now again, if you need to hold the chair like this, but belly button in. But again, what I don't want to see, I don't want to see the body moving. So breathe. Concentrate, belly button in, pelvic floor, smile mask. And now I want you to draw a circle with that leg. All the way out and back to center. Draw a circle. All the way out and back. The other leg doesn't move. Out and back to center. And one more. Out. If you want to point your toe out and back to center. Stop. If you need to put it down, but stop. Now go the opposite direction with that leg. So draw that circle out and back. Draw that circle out and back. Five I'm doing, just five of each one. Out and back. Breathing, you should feel it here in your hip joint, but nothing in the rest of the body should be moving. Inhale. And exhale. One more. Inhale and exhale. Put the leg down. Give it a little rub if you need to give it a little rub. So again, you're sitting up lovely and tall. Please don't lean back in the chair. I don't want to see you leaning back in the chair. Sitting up lovely and tall. If you need to put your hands on the side of the chair. And again, belly button in. Lift the leg. Put it down again. Lift the leg and hold it there. Belly button in. Pelvic floor. Smile muscles. Point the toe if you want to. And draw that circle all the way around and back. The other leg should not move. I think I moved it. It should not move. Draw that circle all the way around and back. Draw the circle. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. And last time, inhale and exhale. Stop at that point and go the opposite direction. Again. Lovely. Exhale. And inhale, exhale, and inhale, exhale, and inhale. One more, exhale, and inhale. Super, put that leg down. We're going to make it a little bit harder this time. So again, if you're happy with that version, stay there. If not, I'm going to take you to the next level. So the next level, again, you're sitting up tall and seated. If you want to move back a little bit further in the seat, sitting up lovely and tall. So again, lift the leg, hip height, point the toe. And now you're drawing a circle with that leg all the way around and stop. Draw that circle all the way around and stop. Draw that circle all the way around and stop. Draw the circle, nothing else is moving other than your hip joint. Are you sitting up lovely and tall in the chair? You haven't leaned back. And last time round, stop. Go the opposite direction. Exhale and inhale. Exhale and inhale. Conscious that the only part of the body that's moving is that leg. Exhale and inhale. Exhale and inhale. And one more. Exhale, you're sitting up tall. Bend the leg, take it back in and put it down. Lovely. Opposite leg. Again, if you're happy with the first version that we did with the leg bent, do that one. If you want to take it up the level, straighten the leg. So lift the leg up, straighten the leg, point the toe because it looks nice. You're sitting up lovely and tall, so I don't want to see you leaning back in the chair. You're sitting up lovely and tall, your hands are on the side of the chair, belly button in, pelvic floor, smile muscles, point the toe. The other leg is not falling in or it's not falling out. You have your hands there for a little bit of support. Draw the circle, inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. And one more. Inhale and exhale. Stop at the top and go the opposite direction. So again, point the toe, opposite direction. Draw that circle. Draw the circle. You're sitting up lovely and tall in the seat. Draw that circle. Draw the circle. Draw that circle all the way around. And stop at the top, bend the leg and put it down. Well done, well done. Those ones are quite tough. They're quite tough. So again, belly button in, pelvic floor, smile muscles, lovely and tall. We're going to do the 100 now. The 100, I've done this with you on the first video, I think I did, but the 100 is 5 breaths in, 5 breaths out. Pulling your belly button in, squeezing your pelvic floor muscles, everything is lovely and tight. So again, the important thing is the out breath. Don't worry about getting the 5 breaths in as long as you get the breaths out. I'm going to add a little add-on to it today. Again, you can use a ball, a Pilates ball. Let me show you a Pilates ball, which I don't suppose most of you have. That's the Pilates ball. That can go between your legs. And all it does is engages your inner thighs that little bit more. But if you don't have a Pilates ball, don't worry. You can always use a cushion. So pop that cushion in between your legs. Cushion. And again, you're sitting up lovely and tall, 2 feet on the ground, lovely and tall. And all I want you to do is squeeze, 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 squeeze the cushions. You're squeezing. Now, lovely and tall, posture. Try and make yourself longer, if you can. Longer out to your crown of your head. Tummy's tight, belly button's in. Hands are here. Now, what I don't want to see is this. So if you're pumping the hands, it's the whole arm from the shoulder. Shoulders are down from your ears and you pump the arms. Okay, so that's the way you pump the arms. The breaths are 5 breaths in, 5 breaths out. And you do it 10 times, that's why it's called the 100. So your positioning is, I'm just going to turn sideways so you can see me. I'm squeezing, I'm sitting up lovely tall, my ears back over my shoulders, and I'm pumping my arms. So I'm pumping like this. Again, I'm not. Yeah, so you pump the arms and it's 5 breaths in, 5 breaths out, keeping your tummy tight. So it's literally. And pump those out. You really feel your core working on that, but also the fact that you have the cushion between your thighs will bring the inner thighs in that little bit more. So again, hands are out here, belly button in, pelvic floor, smile muscles. Take a big deep breath to start. And as you breathe out, tighten that core, tighten the belly button. And again, if your hands get tired, take them in. You don't have to, you know, do as many as you can. So again, belly button in, pelvic floor, smile muscles. Shoulders down from your ear. So again, 5 breaths in, 2, 3, 4, 5, and out, 2, 3, 4, 5, and in, 2, 3, 4, 5, and out, 2, 3, 4, 5, and in, 2, 3, 4, 5, and out, 2, 3, 4, 5, and in, 2, 3, 4, 5, and out, 2, 3, 4, 5, and in, 2, 3, 4, 5, and out, 2, 3, 4, 5, halfway there, 2, 3, 4, 5, and out, 2, 3, 4, 5, and in, 2, 3, 4, 5, and out, 2, 3, 4, 5, and in, 2, 3, 4, 5, and out, 2, 3, 4, 5, and in, 2, 3, 4, 5, and out, 2, 3, 4, 5, and in, 2, 3, 4, 5, and out, 2, 3, 4, 5. Brilliant. Did you stay squeezing the cushion? I hope you did, because that brought in those inner thighs so you could really feel it, really feel it. Absolutely brilliant. You get rid of the cushion, you can just throw it over to the side. Just make sure you don't fall over it. So again, you're sitting up lovely and tall, lovely and tall. Again, belly button in, pelvic floor, smile muscles. On this one again, if you wanted to, you could use a scarf, a towel, whatever you want, or you don't have to use anything. But let me just show you. So again, I could use a scarf like this if I wanted to, or I could use a towel, just a towel rolled up, or you can use a dynaband. So it's all the same thing. So it's literally, again, all you're doing is holding that towel in your hands. Again, not clenching it with your fingers, but holding it in your hand. Again, about hip distance apart, and you're sitting up lovely and tall. You're taking it to over your head. Brilliant. Belly button in, pelvic floor, smile muscles. And bring it down again. Take it to just over your head, and back down again. Two more. Breathing, concentration. The only thing moving are my arms. And back down again. Lovely. And lift it up. And this time, take it to the right. So my hand. and back to the center and take it down. So take it up, take it to the right and take it back to center and take it down. This time, take it up and take it to the left. So that means my arm is straight and this one is bent. Come back to the center and take it down. Take it up again. Take it to the left. Come back to center and take it down again. Now, again, take it up. Take it to the right. This arm is bent, this arm is straight. And come back to the center and drop it down again. One more on the right. Take it up. Take it out. Take it in and take it down. Now we're going to do two on the left. So take it up. Take it out. Take it in. Take it down. Take it up. Take it out. Take it in. Take it down. Brilliant. So this time we're going to do the left first. So take it up. Take it out. Brilliant. Take it back and take it down. Now this time we're putting a little add-on onto it. So again, take it up. Take it out. Brilliant. Take it behind your head or in front. If you can't go behind your head, in front here. Take it to the other side. Take it back and take it down. Can we do that again? So again, take it up. Take it to the left. Brilliant. So if I've taken it to the left, this arm is straight, this one's bent over my head. Take it behind my head. Behind my head or in front of my head, whichever suits you. If you haven't enough mobility in your shoulder, you can take it, leave it here in front of your head. Take it to the other side. Brilliant. And take it back and take it down. Remember, your scarf, your towel will do the exact same thing as what I have in my hand. So again, we're going to do the opposite side this time. So this time, you're going to go to the left. So take it up. Take it to the left. Brilliant, can you feel it? Take it to behind your head. Tummy is tight, shoulders are down from my ears, so they are not up around my, or in front of your head, whichever suits you best. Take it to the opposite side, opposite side, opposite side. Brilliant. Take it back up to the center and take it down. We're going to do one more on each side and then we'll go to let it go. Is that okay? So we get. Take it up, brilliant. Take it to the left, brilliant. Take it behind your head, take it to the opposite side, opposite side. Take it back behind your head, take it up and take it down. Lovely. Shake it out, shake it out, shake it out, shake it out. Super. Really good, really good, really good. Lovely. This time, we're going to clench our fingers like a claw, one on each hand. So again, shoulders are down, belly button's in tight, pelvic floor, smile muscles. And again, you're going to lift it up. You're going to take it to the right, take it over your head, take it to the left, take it back over your head, and take it down. Last time, take it up, take it to the left, brilliant, take it back behind your head, super, and take it to the, brilliant, and take it back down. One more time each way, lift the hands up, super, take it to the right, take it behind your head, or remember now, if you're finding it too difficult, take it in front of your head, so don't feel you have to be back here with it. Take it here, tummy's tight. What I don't want to see is this. I don't want to see your rib cage pop out. So if it's here, hands are here, head is up, belly button in, take it to the opposite side, take it back, take it up, and take it down. That's where I would like you to be able to get with mobility in your shoulder joints. So if you're here with your hands here, we'll get it to there. Absolutely brilliant. Last one now, we're going to sit up lovely and tall in the seat, lovely and tall in the seat. This is the last one we're going to do for today, and then we'll do a quick stretch and I let you go. So you're sitting up lovely and tall. My hands are again, once again, behind my head, belly button in, pelvic floor, smile muscle, and I twist back to center, and I twist back to center. It's all mostly upper body. We've done a little bit for the trunk and we've done a little bit for the legs. Brilliant. So this time, belly button in, pelvic floor, smile muscle. And as I twist, I lift my knee, direction of my elbow, and back to center. Exhale as I twist. Inhale as I come back to center. Exhale as I twist. Inhale back. 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 Exhale as I twist, inhale back. I'm finding it too difficult. My hands can be here, look. Exhale as I twist, inhale back. Exhale as I twist, inhale back. You work from where you're at. If you're finding that still too easy, hands can be on your forehead. Exhale as I twist, inhale back. Exhale as I twist, inhale back. One more. Exhale as I twist, inhale back. Exhale as I twist, inhale back. Give your shoulders a little roll up and back and a little roll to the front again. Super, lovely. Two hands out in front like you're hugging that big tree. You're hugging the big tree. Shoulders are down, do not lift your shoulders. Hugging that big tree and breathe. And out. Again, breathe and out. Make sure your shoulders are down. Lovely. Catch the back of your chair. Squeeze your elbows together so you feel that stretch across the front of your chest. Lovely. Breathing in and out. Super. Really good. Reach to the side so you feel that stretch down along the ribcage where we were working. And come back to center. Reach down so you feel that stretch. Really good. Yeah. Brilliant. Any of these stretches, you can do more of them when we finish. Hands on the bent knee, head up, back straight. And lean forward, keeping your head up so that you feel that stretch up along the back of the leg where we were working, and breathe into your nose and out to your mouth. Go a little bit more, another big deep breath in and out. Take that leg back in, take the other leg out. Head up, back straight, hands on the bent leg and lean forward so you feel that stretch, breathing. And out. Even if you can lift the toes a little bit higher, you bring the calf muscle into play as well, so you really feel that stretch. Well done, well done, well done, well done. Take that leg back in. Take a big deep breath in and exhale out. I hope you're feeling energized. And out. One more time. Big deep breath in and out. Give yourselves a clap, because you need not have done anything. And even if you sat there and looked at me, and you'll join in with me the next day. Thank you so much. Have a lovely day and enjoy it. Thank you very much.